Ever wondered why Belgium was invaded in both world wars? So, in both world wars, one of the major goals of Germany was to defeat France. However, France was prepared for the fight, having already established a broad network of fortifications along its border with Germany. This is the reason why Germany decided to invade Belgium in order to bypass the fortifications.